And this expert is based right here in Kansas City. For decades, Leonard Zeskin has been tracking far-right hate groups, groups steeped in racism and anti-government convictions. 14 days later, we now know white nationalists and others on the far right were part of the mob at the Capitol.
How much of a watershed moment was the attack on the Capitol on the 6th for this movement?
Absolutely a watershed moment. Was absolutely a watershed moment.
That's Leonard Zeskin. Since 1982, he's been tracking far-right hate groups in this country.
White lives matter! White lives matter!
And all over the world.
There's huge militias out there. And then you add the QAnons with all their crazy conspiracy theories. Got a new conflagration of forces.
He's watched these groups grow in size and strength since Donald Trump took office in 2016.
You will not replace us!
When you add things like the 2017 Charlottesville attack, where a man with neo-Nazi beliefs drove into a counter-protest crowd, Zeskin says the attack on the Capitol was no surprise. Moving forward, a new president may help. But Zeskin says it's really up to all of us.
What has to happen is anti-racists have to work with larger groups than themselves. Right now, anti-racists tend to work with themselves pretty good, but they've got to go outside their own ranks and talk to ordinary Americans.
And he means ordinary Americans, not just in big cities, but in small towns. As for the next 4 years, Zeskin says much will hinge on society, whether enough people stand up and say, enough is enough. Back to you.